You know, I'm not for decriminalizing drugs, marijuana, cocaine. I do think the war on drugs has been a failure because we've got to do more on treatment and rehabilitation. You can't just have more penalties and incarcerate. It has to be a dual strategy. It's a national problem. You know, meth in my state is huge, but we dealt with it with more penalties, but also with more education and rehabilitation.